gonna do?
Right, we're looking for the last act here from the auditions.
Who's it, Sue?
Sue.
We're looking for Sue, who was the final auditionee of 2017.
Sue!
Sue!
Sue! Sue, last act. We need the last act on stage. Sue. Is there Sue there? Any acts there? No.
Don't rain on my parade.
Don't tell me not
to.
Oh, my
God. Life's candy and the sun's a
bar.
Oh,
don't
you sneak on? Sir? So? Don't tell me not to fly. I've simply got to. If someone takes a spill.
Oh, there she is, old Sue.
Hi, Sue.
At least I didn't fake it. Hot, so I guess we can't. So whether I'm the rose of sheer perfection, a freckle on the nose of life's complexion, a cinder or the shiny apple of his eye, I've got to fly once, I've got to try once, only can die once, right, sir? Ooh, life is juicy, juicy, and you'll see I got to have my bite.
Can't beat him, join him.
Come on, then.
I've simply got to march my heart to drum and nobody, no, nobody.
Term fever.
What's your name?
My name's Sue, Alicia.
Nice to meet you, Sue. Where are you from?
I'm from Clayton Lee Moors in near Accrington in Lancashire.
Do you have a day job?
I'm a singer.
You're brilliant.
Oh, thank you.
I don't know what you did to us, but you made David strip.
I know. Woo!
You're one of those people. You made us all so happy. We all just wanted to join in, like a lot of the best performers.
It was a very, very fitting end to Britain's Got Talent 2017. You were fantastic.
Simon.
I'm traumatised. I literally can't get this thought out of my mind, what I just saw. I'm really sorry. You know what? That was a great entrance. The fact that you carried on with all the nuttiness.
Last audition of the series, and you made it worthwhile, right? Should we take a vote, guys? I'll kick this off with a yes. Thank you.
I'm saying yes.
I'm saying yes.
I'm not saying yes to you, but I'm saying yes to you. Congratulations.
Did it! Well done, sir. What a great end. Kiss a kiss.
Well, what a way to end the night. Thank you so much.
That's it for auditions. Say thanks, sir.
Oh,
sure, weren't you?
Oh, yeah.